Yeah, too short, you know what I'm saying?
Listen.
Whoa. Yeah.
I got you.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah.
This story tragic, let me tell you how it happened. His name was Lil J, he was raised by some man. His daddy was a dealer and his mama was a junkie. He always got suspended cause he felt nobody loved him. 100 pounds when he used to get picked on in class. His mama caught a case and his mama smoking glass. He started hanging in the streets with the wrong ones. Because he was broke, he got attacked in the gun. Now this before he started smoking weed and having sex. He took care of his mama, even paid off a debt. He had a couple siblings, but the state came and took him. He was already out, so the state came to look him. He moved with his grandma, but he didn't like the rules. Even that on the streets, so we had to pick and choose. The ones he thought was looking out, not to mention on it. His mama on the corner buying dope from his homies. He thinks that he a man, but don't even understand. He got no education, he don't even got a plan. The ones he thought was looking out, looking down on him. They only come around when they wanna clown on him. He getting to the point where he don't wanna feel the pain. He committed suicide, Lil J was his name. Whoa. Yeah. He committed suicide, Lil J was his name. If you can feel me every time you be bobbing your head, do I don't you want the righteous path, but you do as I do. I don't want you to die young, so live old. And when I die, please don't bury me in the cold. If you can feel me at this time, you be bobbing your head too. I told you walk the righteous path, but you do as I do. I don't want you to die young, so live bold. And when I die, please don't bury me in the cold. A real name to me, nickname Stabs. She sleep around so much, it's like I just can't understand. Nice little shit, she look like Roxy in the face. But she can't be trusted, she is still from your place. She got a little daughter, but she always with a mob. Cause to me, on the street, selling sex is a job. I guess that was the only way that she had an escape. Because when she was younger, she got set up to get raped. She out looking for love, but nobody satisfied. One night I saw her with her head covering her eye. Nothing for me to say other than baby, God bless. Having sex with niggas ain't no way to kill stress. But she gon' live a life the way that she wanna live. And it's very irresponsible because she got a kid. Her daughter break that crying, asking where her mommy at. Girl always gotta tell her that she coming back. But they don't understand that Tamika dying slow. Sleeping with everybody, she got sick in her, you know. Ain't no help to give, she ain't even trying to live. She knows she about to die, so it is what it is. Whoa. 40 inches, nigga. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. Now we woke up in the building, nigga. Whoa. 20. Whoa, whoa, if you can feel me at this time, you be bobbing your head too. I thought you walk the righteous path, but you do as I do. I don't want you to die young, so live bold. And when I die, please don't bury me in the cold. If you can feel me at this time, you be bobbing your head too. I thought you walk the righteous path, but you do as I do. I don't want you to die young, so live bold. And when I die, please don't bury me in the cold. Whoa.